Gossett on the racetrack, lap number 18 of 40 for the 28th and the 16, 28.
Tim Abelseth, winner tonight, followed by Keith Helton and Chris Neely in the 94 car. Tim, sir, I watched you practice past couple of weekends, and you have got this thing dialed in. Ran away with it. Car was on a rail.
Oh, I'll tell you, it really was. $500, man. This is paying my rent. First of all, I got to thank my Uncle Dave. He is just the smartest man in this pits. I don't care what anyone says. He's the smartest man here. He knows what he's doing and everything. I got a little loose in 3 and 4, and before that, I had a bad restart. I'm going to give away a secret here, but I started in third gear. Everyone do that. And so it just kind of messed me up, but I was able to rebound. It just feels good. I got to thank Snap Fitness in Kingsport, Ray Howard with Team 523, Dave's Garage, Quality Body Works, Spastic Signs, Linda Weishaupt, you're finally here for one. And again, I just want to thank my Uncle Dave, everyone that's helped us on this car, my spotter Ben. He was giving me pep talks all through the race, and I needed it.
All right, Tim Tornado Abelseth, winner tonight here at the Fright Night at Kingsport Speedway. All right, race fans, just got a little information. Where the field is somewhat small for the street stock race, we're going to shorten it up to 30 laps, and we'll get a full rundown here.